I wanted to do a quick video on exponents. Exponents are a shorthand way to write repeated multiplication. All right, that's what it is. So if I have 5 times 5 times 5, the 5 is what I would call the base. And so that's the base, that's the number that's being repeated. And then I have 3 5s, so I would say 5 to the third power. That's the exponent. That's the number of times, right? So the base is the number being repeated, and the exponent is the number of times that something's being repeated, right? So we have a base and an exponent. You should be able to do exponents on your calculator. And I was hoping that you'd be able to see my calculator. This is a 36X Pro, which I like, but I have a 30X2. If I wanted to do 5 to the third power, I would just put my 5 in. That's my base. And then I would use this X to the power button here and say third power. So 5 to the third power, and it would just give me, that's 125. All right, that's how I would do it on this calculator. Other calculators, like the 30XI or whatever, their TI calculators are the great, easiest ones to use. Those are the ones I recommend. You would put in your 5 and your 5 button, and then you'd put in the button that's got a caret like that. It's over to the left on the left side of your calculator, and then you put in the 3, and then you hit enter or equals, whichever button you have. Could be equals or enter, I can't remember, and then it'll tell you that's 125. All right, so if you have 6 to the third times 7 to the second, and you want to write that out in longhand form, what that equals is 6 times 6 times 6, because our base is 6, power 3, and then times 7 times 7. Now, that's not how you'd want to put that into your calculator, because that would take more buttons than you want to do. You just want to put into your calculator the 6, the caret, the 3, and then times, and then the 7, and the caret, and the 2. Doesn't sound like saving much time on this one, but it would on other ones. So, and then you just hit enter or equals, and you'd get your answer. Let's see it on the TI-36X Pro. You have 6 exponent button to the third power times 7. Whoops, I don't want to do that. See how I'm up there in the exponent? I'm drifting, I don't want that. So I'm going to delete those two. And I'm going to come down using my arrow button, and then times 7. I can just hit second power. There's a nice button for that. So I'm just going to do second power, and I get 10,584. All right. So if you've given something in the long form, you can rewrite into the short form. Or if you're given something in this shortened form, you could write it out into the long form. And either way, you can multiply that out to get your answer. All right, that's the basic idea about exponents. Remember this, if you have something like this, where you have parentheses and exponents, you would simplify inside the parentheses first, and then take that power. You don't distribute it to those two numbers. You simplify inside, then take the power and get 16. All right, have a fantastic day.